a lot of times we don't really care much about our audio. Say it's not cool, and most of the time it's boring, and I feel the same way before. We always prioritize transitions, B-rolls, color grading, and fancy edits. But when I started learning more about audio, I found out na siya yung nagbibigay ng emotions to your video. But in this video, I'll teach you how to make your audio, your vocal, how you speak, sound better kahit na you're just using a cheap microphone.
Okay, I have two tips to recommend on how to improve the audio quality of your microphone. One is hardware. Hindi ko alam if that is the right term, but it has to do with the relative distance ng microphone to your mouth. And the other one is software related, where you'll use a program to improve the quality of your voice. With regards sa first tip, I'll show you an example where I placed the mic malapit sa amin ng kakolab ko so that the mic could pick up our voice ng malinaw. As you could see in the video, there is a mic in place on top of the table. But that is just props. I don't actually use that mic. Rather, I use this cheap Boya mic, but I hid it under the table para hindi siya makita sa frame. I use this Rode extension cable and a friction arm to set up the Boya mic. Tip number 2 is use a program. So one thing na na-recognize ko with using this cheap Boya mic is sobrang lakas niya makasagap ng ambient noise. So sobrang sensitive niya. So one thing na nirecommend ko is to clean that ambient noise first using a program. Sa ngayon, I use Adobe Audition kasi it's more convenient to use with Adobe Premiere Pro. But before, I use Audacity kasi it's an easier program to use and it's a free software and both works great. So I'll just show you a tutorial on how to enhance and improve your audio using Adobe Audition. I've learned this from Aiden Robbins' YouTube channel, link down below. So first, link the video you're editing with Adobe Audition. Then the first thing you want to do is clean up the noise. Drag your mouse to the part where you capture noise when you are not talking. Then go to Effects. Hit Noise Reduction, then Capture Noise Print, then hit OK. Then go to the Effects again, hit Noise Reduction, but this time, click Noise Reduction Process. There you'll see two tabs, Noise Reduction and Reduced By. Just play with it and listen back to your clip. I usually look at this bar to see the audio levels of my noise. If you're satisfied already with Noise Reduction Process, just click Apply. Then use De-esser, which is under Favorites tab. It helps with the sound of your D and S. Lastly, and the most important part of this tutorial, is use Parametric Analyzer. This will make your voice sound deep and it will introduce bass on your audio. Once you're in Parametric Equalizer, choose Loudness Maximizer as your preset. Once you've done that, meron kang 2 inflection points na magagalaw. Play with it and have a feel kung ano yung nagagawa niya with your audio. But basically, those 2 points aids with having bass and making your voice sound deep. Once you're done, just click Apply. Then lastly, under Favorites, click Normalize to -0.1 dB. Then after that, just save your project.
If you appreciate this kind of video, kindly give it a thumbs up. Subscribe for more videos ng agayan ito. See you on the next video. Bye!